quick heads up, sorry guys, I have no commentary right now. I'm trying to, we're trying to find commentators right now. But yeah, just enjoy this good ass gameplay for now.
Marvelous Marco at the Dentist Black. It's really weird, but he actually, like, I don't know what he's thinking when he's playing, but he sets up a lot of really good traps. I don't even know, like, when he's looking at them. It's, like, scary. He also is, like, always committing. He presses a lot of buttons. But he's, like, Tariq. I feel like this match is so hard for Greninja.
Honestly, yeah.
Like, what do you think? Like Greninja doesn't have an easy time hitting a small, like, floaty character.
Oh, yeah, like,
He gets a dash attack, he missed the punish, but
yeah,
he gets hit by so much little poke and, like, setups.
I feel like,
wow, that was a good game.
My brain is not working right now.
Hey, you're good.
Yeah, I'm much more of the haha funny commentator, not the good one.
You can do whatever you want. Are we allowed to curse?
Yeah, we are.
We are. Oh, wait, Mom, I'm sorry if you're watching. Okay, that set, I'm still not over the set. Ben's drama.
Dude,
that walk.
The rawest walk. After missing two confirms with it, too.
He messed up all the confirms, but he gets on the wall. We're also really impressed with him. I know I should talk about it, but, like, his edge guards on Mario were so good.
Yeah. So there were a few he messed up, like, toward the end, but that's just nerves.
Yeah. Like, they drop up on edge every time.
Literally.
Lost, like, damage.
Oh.
Okay, well, he ended up the game fast. actually, back to the game we're supposed to be talking about. I don't even know. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, air dodge. He didn't actually have to air dodge.
Yep.
That's him. Nice. Wow, you're so
close. Oh, yeah.
So.
on PS2 especially.
Marvelous Marco is, like, he's out of hits a lot.
I don't blame him too much because, like, you probably don't have a lot of Greninja experience.
No.
Like, you don't run into a lot of them anymore. Start Ultimate maybe, but not. Oh. Well. That's unfortunate. Give her some flowers on the way home. I don't know. Alright, Small battlefield, so similar layout, but. Yeah, we're going to projectiles a lot better. Oh, what was that? No uppy, though. Okay. I thought he was just gonna water. Okay.
I don't know. I thought this was doing really good at the beginning.
Yeah, folks.
I don't know what's going
on. Right, so it's at a weird angle where you can't follow it up with either
controller.
Yeah,
it's like having a mini burst in the range.
Yeah.
It's a
for being a 2
mini
burst. Oh! Oh.
Yeah, I've always buried it.
Yeah, I
should
be doing that. Yeah, actually, I think you're right. That's a ring on the way back, actually.
Oh.
Rather than doing like a he's like, he's more aiming for reads rather than a reaction. Yeah. So, yeah. Is it more and less than for sure. On both ends. If you hit it, you get a smash attack. You don't. Fuck. Damn, super dead.
Holy shit, that move is strong.
It only hits fair kill right there. Well, yeah, it just barely doesn't kill right there. It like just does. I mean, that was rage, I guess.
Yeah.
Two links to kill there with rage, too. It definitely killed Greninja with rage at 7-7.
Yeah. I don't know how heavy, like, Greninja is on the scale, but I know, he holds the mask of course, he's like a third of the weight of the regular Link.
It's like a toy master sword.
Yeah.
Go! Oh, that's so dangerous to go for that first up there.
Oh.
That's how I can just do that. Like they are super stupid right there, I think.
Thank you. Super dead. 170 later. Alright.
How do you get the bombs on the ground?
If you drop it super low, but I might be wrong. Maybe hit it, drop it out.
There's gotta be something.
Forbidden tech.
Good boomerang, got the landing. Yeah, the forward air pressure is like. You guys can be able to find another commentator. I just want to. Yeah, cool.